Hi, I'm Steve Cavanagh. I'm here today to talk to you about my new thriller, which is coming out in March 2015. It's called The Defense, and it's a legal thriller set in New York featuring a brand new series protagonist, Eddie Flynn. I'm going to talk a little bit about Eddie Flynn, a little bit about the book itself and the story, and a little bit about the story behind how I came to write the book itself. So, The Defense takes place over the course of 48 hours in New York City. Eddie Flynn is a former con artist turned trial lawyer. And when we meet Eddie, he hasn't practiced law for a year. But on the day that we meet him, he has no choice but to go back into the courtroom. The head of the Russian mafia in New York, Oleg Volchek, is on trial for murder. The prosecution have a watertight case. Volchek realizes he has only one shot at getting out of this situation. He kidnaps Eddie, he straps a bomb to Eddie's back and forces Eddie to smuggle the bomb into the courthouse, plant it in the courtroom and blow up the prosecution's star witness. If Eddie fails, Volchek will murder Eddie's 10-year-old daughter, Amy. That's the basic setup for the defense. And as the trial progresses, and then he gets more involved in the case itself, the FBI discover the bomb plot, and Eddie becomes their number one suspect. So the stakes get higher for Eddie as the story progresses. There's been a fantastic reaction to the book so far from readers, book bloggers, and people in the publishing industry and booksellers. So I'm really excited to have the book coming out next year. In terms of how I got the idea to write the book, I hadn't written anything for many years. I had written screenplays a little in my early 20s, but hadn't written anything for about 15 years. A few years ago, my mum passed away very suddenly, and I thought I'm going to have another go at this because she was the only person who encouraged me to write. So I wrote The Defense in the space of about 6 months. I had a sort of a what-if idea for the book. And the idea was, well, what if you have a lawyer who stands up in court with a bomb on his back and his client is holding the detonator? And that was the seed, really, for the whole book. Eddie is quite an unusual protagonist. He has quite an unusual skill set, and it's one which comes in very handy in this type of situation. But one of the themes of the novel is the cross-pollination of skills between con artists and trial lawyers. They all have the abilities, technical abilities and these skills such as manipulation, distraction, misdirection. All of these things a con artist can do to a mark just as a trial lawyer can do to a jury. And the defense explores some of those skills and how they're used in the courtroom. So the book comes out in March 2015. It's called The Defense, and I really hope you rush out and buy it. Thank you.